Where is MC Governor?
Oga, he has not come. Oh.
Again?
Oga, it's like that guy is not serious for work. Oh. Seriously.
I know what to do.
Oga, look at him coming. Oh.
Chairman, good morning. Oga, good morning, sir. Oga, good morning, sir.
See, MC Governor, I don't have your time now. Take this money. Go and buy me slippers. Buy me slippers, size 12.
Okay, sir.
You're wrong.
Oga, I bought the slippers, sir.
Drop it there.
Okay, sir.
And we'll meet Cody and assist him in setting up the gearbox. Come on. Come. What is buy for me now? I told you to buy me size 12. What is all the slippers for now?
Those people don't have size 12. I had to use my common sense to buy size 7, size 2, and size 3, sir. Madam.
Ah, customer.
Well done, ma.
Thank you. Welcome. How can I help you?
Madam, do you give me slippers?
But you slippers.
Yes, ma. Size 12.
Size 12. customer, I don't have size 12, but I have other sizes.
People don't have size 12. Do you have size 7?
Size 7. Yes, customer.
Bring it, ma.
Look at it here.
Do you people have... Do you have size 3?
Size 3.
Bring it. What about size 2?
Okay. Size 2. Who's size 2?
Bring it. All together. That is size 12. Package it for me, ma. Thank you. You are welcome.
Common sense.
Size, common sense, sir.
You're a big fool. Now, take this slipper back and tell me to the owner, bring my money back. Useless boy. Go out and bring my money.
What are you fool?
Oh, guys, common sense.
I said, don't bring my money back.
Oh, guys, common sense.
I said, go out and bring my money, tell me to be useless boy.
Chairman, is it not common sense?
I said, go out and tell me to bring my money back.
But, oh, guys, common sense.
Come get out. Go out and tell me useless boy.